fresh paper cutter. Oh, it might not quite be fresh. I don't know. Maybe it is fresh. Yes, I'm breaking all of your shirt. Aww. The dinosaur area. Be interesting if I cut that rope and that guy falls down. Apparently it's like Napoleon Dynamite or something, I don't remember. I definitely don't recognize this one, especially with the guy's penis sticking out. So let's get moving. Hello! Yeah, you... Is that a Dell screen? How dare you? Ooh. Ooh, a broadsword. Sweet. I got a sword now. Ooh, a battle axe. Ooh. Ooh, hoo, hoo. Oh, yes. Oh, I'm about to wreck. I'm just going to wreck everything right now. Can I get that? This is a short sword. The battle axe is right there. Okay, good. But for me, there we go. One shot, baby. Let's go. Pick up the... Give me that battle axe. Jesus! God, how was I supposed to survive that? On my way. Really? No, you're not going to get that. Here. And of course I missed. Jesus. Warhammer, oh boy, Warhammer. Actually, let me go ahead and take out that sonic emitter. My battle axe. I guess I should finish off that thing over here. Make sure I get the bonus for that. There's also a health kit over here which I can use. Oh my god. This is just in case this would be missed.
At the scene is Tony Rhodes. Do you make a list? Tony?
Yes, sir. I'm now a block away from the museum and have seen the unthinkable. Looters scurrying away from the museum. Arms loaded with priceless objects of antiquity. It appears the museum has been targeted by these thieves. Some will be wearing artifacts on other persons. Excuse me, sir.
Well, that was another colorful description. Thank you, Tony. This is City News. Okay, let's get going. Yeah, I can see your disgusting self is now dead. Oh, a short sword, huh? This is actually my favorite level, by the way. As soon as I say that, there's a fire bursting over there. Broadsword, Warhammer, oh boy, Warhammer online, folks. The broadsword. Really? What, did you think you were gonna escape my clutches? Give me another one of those things.